Craxo cleaner. Turpentine. Some scotch. The Sphinx. Vodka. Refrigerator. We're almost full. See what we can repair. Oh, I see a book. 9 more missiles. Money and water. So that is a big guns book. We have 3 of those now. Two metro tickets. I didn't mean to take those. Well, it is a big comfy bed. Missile launcher. Whoa. Wow.
Here. You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you.
Thank you.
Bless you.
God bless your soul.
Welcome home.
Thanks, Wadsworth. Eight whiskeys.
Come, sir.
thing. Four people killed. And this is the lot of them. I think I got everything over here. Yeah. Except for that. Oh, this is a house. I don't know how to get in, though. I guess this was the door. Oh, there is no door into here. Okay. Get up there. Right there. There's nothing up here anyway. What are you doing?
There's no point.
Run, you're already out.
There's no point.
Where are you guys going? There's a house here.
Hello.
Why'd you take his weapons? Yes, you did. Good,
please,
good man.
Help us. There's
here.
No point.
Can you pick that up? What if I give it to this guy? Care. You could sneak through here and shoot people through that little gap. But there's someone in here. Man, you guys are having sexy time. Oh man, I'm a cock block. What are you doing in your raider clothes, though? Everyone's got these damn bottle cap mines. I don't care about those. Is that just a normal 32 pistol? Yeah, it was. Is she at least good looking? Yes. I feel like a douche. Sorry, man. Iguana on a stick. Dog meat, yummy. Sugar bombs. Oh, that actually is a hole. That's cool. Dirty business wear. What's that? Oh, man. So nothing special in here. Just like a funny Easter egg. This would be a good picture. Except if she was like, okay. That only took for fucking ever. Goodbye. It's kind of weird that there's nothing in here. I have a feeling there is, and I missed it. Stay here.
Hello.
Okay. Guns are breaking. F5. Damn it. Die. Oh shit. Oh, where's the radio at? Oh, where is it? I don't think this music is copyrighted, but I don't know. Oh, it's upstairs. Okay, he's just talking now. Where did she go? This place is looks like it's loaded with stuff. I just killed your twin. The same way I'm about to kill you. Oof. God. Why is my lockpick skill 52? Did I accidentally read a book? I think I did. Oh my god. What the heck? I think I read a book. That sucks. Why are these all locked? Why do I have plus? Do I like radiation poisoning or something? No. Alcohol withdrawal. We haven't had any I don't know what I'm normally at. I guess I'm at 55 lockpick or whatever. I didn't know there was another way into here. Wow. There's a toilet. Squirrel stew. Ew, a sawed off. You don't even hold it cool, you hold it like a pistol. I hate that. Wish you held it like you do this. But you don't. There's a lot of junk in here. Broken terminal. What's the point? Okay, let's go upstairs now. Oh no. Not a missile launcher, they weigh a shit ton. That was a lot of the weight. Ding, ding, ding. Food is a lot of the weight, too. I like, don't. And these stupid ass fucking tin cans I keep picking up for some reason. Stimpaks. Another one? Okay. Bottle caps. That's quite a bit of bottle caps. Fuck. Wow. That is a fat man. I don't have enough room for it. Damn it. Let's come back. Oh, that isn't the front door. Remember picking up beer. Cigarettes and 10 packs of sweet. Fuck. I only have 10 pre-war books. 100 scrap metal. Why? Why did it do that? God damn it, this is gonna take forever. Bobby pins in there? Yes. Oh, wait. Wait, I'm confused. What did I do? That should be everything in my pack that I need to put in there. Jesus Christ, that was annoying. I did it like 3 times. Seems about to break. Yeah, I wasn't in this room last time. Shit. A nuke grenade. Regular grenades. Shit. Metal helmet. Oh yeah, sweet. Skill books. So weird how in an unmarked location you can find like 3 skill books. And you come to a big ass place like this with raiders full of it, and it's just like, here's a fat man. That's good, right? No. It isn't. Outweighs nothing. This place. About to get a level up too. Man, just imagine. Man, I think we might be level like 20. Maybe a little bit more, like 22 by the time we're done finding all the locations. Maybe we'll be. Maybe we'll be done our level. Oh my god, I don't wanna die. Wait, where's this radio at? I don't know if Yankee Doodle is a copyrighted song or not. It's not looking like there's just too many people in here, so we're just gonna go ahead and start searching. Alright, let's go F5. Okay, this is cool. I like what this place looks like. I think I need to collect food, really. Lead pipe. Boom. What does that say? Oh my, danger. Kids learn to find shelter. Boom. Kids learn to find shelter. I think that's what it's supposed to be. Oh, you fucking cocksucker. Oh. This fucking bitch. Wait, when was the last time I... Damn it. I bet there might have been something on that fucking... Fuck you. Damn it. There was so much shit on that shelf. You like never know if there was a. I'll never know if there was a skill book or anything on that shelf. Dang, they got a fucking stripper pole in here and everything. Whoops. I broke.
This is gonna be fun. It's go time. Stop moving around so much.
Oh, she just... Madam's key, Madame's key. What did that say? Madame's key. head is broke. My skull. I picked this up. None of these people have heads.
I'm gonna tear you up.
Wow. Unlock everything. I think I need a bed.
When you turn up, you're dead. Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Is this madam? Wait.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Wait, what?
Thought you could hide.
Who are you? Why are you in jail? They got like weird kinks. Like they got weird kinky.
Oh yeah.
Weird kinky kinks. Pull a Tesla on you. An energy weapon one. A red bulb in there. Well, Well, is that everything? Said there was a bobblehead here. Oh yeah, that's right. We still got that other side. Let's much, but we're missing a flamer because of my weight, so that's caps lock. I ever encumbered? Of course I am. He's only somewhat running. Wait a second, he's a traitor, so. Boy, do I got some stuff for you.
Shh, not too loud. I don't really want people to know that we're doing business.
Everyone's dead.
The rest of these guys around here might not want anything to do with you, but I got no problem with you. Well, not with your caps, at least.
What do you have for sale?
Fresh out of the hands of some mark. Take a look.
286 caps, he said. 268 caps, I mean. Oh, God. I didn't mean to do that. The missile launcher is only worth 40.
Don't like your deal? Tough shit.
See you later.
Bye.
Stop walking. Ugh, you motherfucker. Stop walking. He doesn't have a key? He just took all of his shotgun ammo. And got no bad karma for it. What, you gotta kill him? Here, let's save and kill his ass. See if you get a key. Yeah, what the fuck? Is that just everything? Oh, it's just everything that's for sale. Okay. Well, I don't want to get rid of a trader, so. Tin cans will never leave my side. Well, where the hell is the bobblehead at? Oh. Look, this is just leave it still. Yes. Damn it. Just on a bobblehead barter. Bobblehead found. You found a Vault-Tec limited edition bobblehead. The inscription on the base reads, "Never forget to walk away with more than what you've brought." Your barter skill has been permanently increased by 10 points. There we go. Barter ball. That's a good place for it, too. Next to him. We have 3, 4, 5, 6 more bobbleheads. Like, skill bobbleheads. I thought this is where you got the lucky 8 ball, though. Caps. What the hell? Where'd the flamer go? None of these people have anything on them. Okay. Too much for the game to loot, I guess.
Out of the hands of some mark. Take a look.
You already told me that. Oh. Shit.
Don't like your deal? Tough shit.
See you later.
Bye.
Okay, time to leave. Wow. Buy everything we can from Moira.
Welcome home, sir.
No packs of cigarettes. Okay, let's not fuck this up. Let's get these cigarettes. I think that'll sell the most. Holy shit. 76. And then let's get, I guess, all this armor. Try to repair most of this. Alright, let's try to repair a lot of this shit. Let's see if we can repair any of this, though. Okay. I think I'm doing this wrong, but I should be repairing the, maybe? I don't know. Let's do that. I don't want your stuff. I got away.
How are those hot little potatoes? Or whatever. You know what I mean.
I haven't gone there.
I haven't been to Minefield yet. Hold on.
It's not just because they...
Let me see what you have for sale.
What do you need?
First off, I would like to buy that, and then sell all of these, and then sell all of these. Just buy that. That. And that should be it, I guess. Wait, what kind of ammo are you packing? Okay. She has 2,000 caps. We'll be back.
Good hunting.
I have to go now.
Come back soon.
Here. Oh, God.
You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you.
Thanks, big head.
Bless you.
Well, we sold all of our cigarettes. Okay. Check out our new digs. I guess it's all upstairs. Oh yeah, jukebox I'll never use. Yay. Detoxify yourself. Health fully restored, and you have been fully detoxified, so I don't think I'll have any. Yeah, I don't have any weird status now. Create a new compound. My first laboratory is currently brewing a new compound, which should take about a day. Detoxify is not available until it's complete. Okay. What am I doing? I came in here to grab. Alright, what is worth the most? These, pretty much. Whoa, my goodness. 500. Okay. Let's get rid of these lead pipes, too. Minigun, yeah, they should be worth a lot, too. Yeah, I'll be able to carry them. We gotta try to get... What was I gonna say? See, like, would I get more if I just sold both of these? Yeah, I think I would. I don't even know what I was gonna say. Well, we gotta try to get her to get all the caps from her. Because I think it'll reset after a week or something like that. Things.
Is that really necessary?
Yes, it is. Shut up. It's mine. What are you talking about?
Is it really necessary?
How are those hot little potatoes?
Oh, hey! Kinda busy here, but I guess I can talk for a bit. What's up?
What do you have for sale?
What do you need?
Holy shit, these sell for so much. Why?
Good hunting.
I have to go now.
Remember, I'll buy whatever you're selling.
Okay, so we got everything for the house, and we have pretty much around the same amount of caps that we had before. So now we can just make a profit because we don't need anything for the house now. So I remember there being more storage in the house, but I guess not. I guess we'll just keep the setup we got going now. That'll be the special weapons and armor. That'll be junk we sell. Fridge is food. This is Nuka-Cola, I guess. This is magazines. much do I weigh? Oh, yeah. Well, we got everything for the house now, so... She looks barren as fuck in here. Okay. All these locations we've got. I think I'm done recording for right now, though. So I guess whenever I start playing again, this will be the spot that we will be looking through. So I'll either see in a second or see in the next one.